Ever wondered how airplanes stay steady while slicing through the skies at hundreds of miles per hour? Let's uncover the secrets of flight stability in just 60 seconds. When an airplane rolls or tilts, forces kick in to bring it back to balance. But how does this magic happen? In normal flight, lift pulls upward and weight pulls downward, perfect balance. But when the plane tilts, lift shifts sideways, causing the plane to slide or side slip toward the lower wing. Here's the genius part. A wind from the side slip direction hits the wings, and if they're angled just right, thanks to something called a lateral dihedral angle, the plane automatically rights itself. Some planes don't even need dihedral angles. High wing designs use their low center of gravity like a pendulum for stability. Others rely on swept back wings for balance. And if things get extreme, automatic slots near the wingtips open up to boost lift on one side, preventing spins or stalls. From clever wing angles to aerodynamic tricks, every part of a plane is designed to keep it steady, even in turbulent skies. Isn't that incredible?